Hello everyone, welcome back to Investing in Stocks. Today we're taking a look at the Farmmi stock, ticker symbol FAMI, in anticipation of the upcoming trading days. Don't forget to subscribe to get notified as soon as these videos are released so that you have more time to plan out your trades. Now let's get started. I'll start off by analyzing the stock in a general way real quick. Farmmi opened at 47 cents and closed at 45 cents on Friday, May 21, 2021. The lowest price it reached on the last trading day was 43 cents, while the highest price it reached the last trading day was 51 cents. The 52-week high on this stock is $2.47, while the 52-week low is 30 cents. The Farmmi stock price fell by 0.11% on Friday, May 21, 2021. During the day, the stock fluctuated 9.3% from a day low at 43 cents to a day high of 47 cents. Volume has increased on the last day by 49 million shares, and in total 94,700,000 shares were bought and sold. Farmmi stock price prediction for the upcoming days. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit the subscribe button to receive more like it in the future.